What's up, everybody? It's your girl Tyra, and I'm coming back at you again
with a banana.
What's up, y'all? I'm so excited today because yesterday Tal surprised me with the best surprise ever. Now, I haven't been talking about this on my channel, but I've been wanting a pet for a long time. I know I got Lexi and Bruce adopted me, but I don't have them out here in LA, so we just got two beautiful turtles. Oh. I'm so happy. I was so shocked, and like last night I couldn't stop like looking at them to make sure that they were okay. They're two baby turtles, and right now we're about to go to PetSmart so we can get all of the stuff that they need. We haven't named them yet. We have a couple of names that are, you know, floating around in the air, but let me know in the comments below what you guys think we should name our two turtles. We don't know if they're girls or boys. I read that you can't even tell if they're a girl or a boy until they're like 3 or 4 years old or something like that. So, I don't know. But as for right now, they're in our tub, and hopefully we get everything that they do need, like their tank and all that stuff, before the day is out. So, let's get to the pet stuff.
That one.
We made it in Petco, and I don't know what to get. So they got all kinds of stuff right here. Aquatic turtle food, adult turtle food, big thing of turtle food. So what, we just need like one of these, right?
Yep.
This is so cute. See, I want stuff like this in my turtle's tank. How cute is this little boat thing? Then they could play like, what is it? Ships and Sailors?
What a game that is.
It's Ships and Sailors. Look, they got the little, oh, here go the river shrimp for them. See, the our turtle loves this, but you can't feed them a lot of this because then they won't eat regular food. That's $12.99. I ain't got that. So I know that me and Tal just got these turtles, but we have already come to realize that they are expensive. So definitely do your research before you go and get you a red ear slider, because even though the turtle is only like $10, everything that you need to keep the turtle healthy and happy is kinda on the pricey side.
Goddamn chinchillas.
You excited about them?
Ooh, they foreign. Y'all don't got no chinchillas where y'all at.
We got chinchillas up in here, y'all. Look how much them things cost. Not today. What y'all in here chirping about? No? Too much? Okay. What's in here? Oh! No, they don't. Oh, they got chameleons. They have chameleons. Look at them. Can you please give me a chameleon?
Sure thing.
Why don't you give me? Are you happy?
Two, bro.
So we decided to get this huge turtle kit because it just will make our life so much easier instead of buying everything separate. So I'm really excited, y'all. So we're gonna set it up and let y'all know what it looks like. We just finished at the pet store, and now I am so hungry. So we about to go to Veggie Grill because it is delicious. Meanwhile, I have a video that's about to come out that's gonna have a bunch of very, very good vegan spots to eat at. So make sure you stay tuned for that if you care, you know. If you don't care, if you still eat meat and stuff like that, it's cool. I still love you and stuff. But, you know, just try to hop on a vegan wave. At least, you know, one meal a week.
7-day vegan challenge.
7-day vegan challenge.
There we go.
But, yes. So, like I was saying earlier, y'all, turtles are expensive. How much did we spend in there, Sal?
Only 200.
No, it was like
200 plus.
We spent 200. Yeah, it was like 245. I'm sorry for the lights. We're like walking under trees and stuff. So, bam, and I'm back just like that. So, oh shoot, look. We spent $245. Turtles are expensive, but if you really want them to have a nice life, then definitely invest in your animals. And we actually plan on getting a pond for our turtles in our next place of living, so that'll help out a lot with that. But we're about to walk a mile. How long was the walk? 26 minutes? We're about to walk 26 minutes to get to Veggie Grill and eat some good food. So we about to power walk it there, and I'll see y'all whenever we get there, cause your girl is hungry.
Say hey to the camera. Okay, all right, there we go. Time to put y'all house together. We got somewhere new for y'all to stay.
We are back at the house, and now we're about to put together the tank. I am so excited. So we got this is how we carried everything. And don't mind the rest of the house. It's kind of, you know, a lot because we live in a studio. But this is the tank here, and we about to put it together. Come on, Tal, you ready?
Thank you.
y'all. That was so hard to do. But our little turtles have their new home. And now we got to feed them because we've had them and we haven't fed them yet. Yeah, we got to feed them. Our thing said not to put them in for like 24 hours, but the guy at the pet store said it was okay. So we're going to see how they do. I did condition the water. You did see that. And it's just to make the water healthier for the turtles, I guess. I don't know. But yes, so we're about to feed them and start our new life. Don't forget to put in the comments below what you think our turtles' names should be. We don't know if they're boys or girls, but just let us know down in the comments what you think. Did you have fun today, Sal?
Oh, yeah.
About to feed them?
Oh, yeah.
Alright you guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and make sure your notifications are on so you can get all of the alerts anytime your girl posts any new content. And also let me know down below if you'd like to see more turtle videos. We're going to be doing a lot with our little baby turtles, and they told us in the pet store that they get like huge, like the size of a Big Mac in 6 months. So this shall be an adventure. But we'll keep y'all updated on their life journey. And thank you guys.
Oh, snap, he's doing it.
And we'll see you in the next one. Doing what? He's climbing up.
Oh, T-Bag.
Come on.
Get him, boy.
Come on.
Oh. Oh.
Hey.
Come on.
Hey. Come on. Hey. Come on. That's right. Hey. Tyra the creative. That's right. Woo!